I'm so crazy in love with you.
Why me?
Because I like the way you play. You go to another place. You get this crease in your forehead right there.
Honey, you might just be staring down the barrel of greatness. So try to stay open to it. Don't go closing any doors on yourself.
So how come you've never written a song for me?
I'm no good at writing about things that make me happy.
If we weren't musicians, we could just go to college together.
It's very inconvenient to fall in love at your age, especially if it's the real thing.
Promise me, no matter where you are, no matter where I am, we'll spend next New Year's together.
Isn't it amazing how life is one thing and then in an instant it becomes something else? Like here I am, Mia, the girl who thinks about the cello and Adam and Juilliard. Then just like that. That could never exist again.
Mom! Dad! Daddy! Mia, wake up!
Mia!
Am I dying? Is that what this is?
One female's critical en route to Portland now.
Someone just talk to me! Please, just help me!
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Poor kid's waking up an orphan. If she wakes up...
Here's the secret, baby. If you live, if you die, it's all up to you.
I'll be the one if
you... How can I stay without Mom and Dad? How can I leave without Adam? How am I supposed to decide this?
It's to be over!
Say something. Life is this big, fat, gigantic mess.
Adam.
That's the beauty of it, too, you know?
Please, I just want to feel you touch me.
I'm not dumb enough to think that I can fix what happened.
You can't.
But I'll do anything.
I can't lose you.
With everybody gone, it might be too hard for you to keep fighting. But I want you to live.
You wrote me a song.
You're my home, Mia.
Stay. Say something.